Hello friends, this video is about ISRO station in Panama. The Indian Space Research Organization, or the ISRO, has initiated plans to develop its own infrastructure in Panama. It is seeking expression of interest to set up a 11-meter high-speed full-motion CS-band ground station terminal. Here is a typical diagram of ground station terminal. The facility would facilitate tracking space launches and communication with orbiting satellites. With ISRO planning an upsurge in launch frequency, it makes sense for it to have its own infrastructure rather than depending on others. Once operational, it would be the 7th overseas location of one of ISRO's antenna facility. The other 6 being in Norway, Indonesia, Brunei, Russia, Mauritius and Antarctica, with a similar facility in Vietnam under active consideration. Facilities such as these would help overcome undesirable communication blind spots. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more.